deep. Might lead down to the mine, folks.
We're going to have to go in there.
I know we are, we're all.
The third deepest coal mine in Great Britain, Snowdown Colliery. Work commenced in 1908, an undertaking managed by Arthur Burr. The first shaft sunk at Snowdown encountered the problem many Kent coal shafts had experienced in the years previous. The shaft hit water at 260 feet and flooded. 22 men drowned in the disaster. Snowdown became the first commercial pit in Kent in 1912, and the first coal was brought to the surface from a depth of 1,370 feet on November that year. In January 1913, the Beresford seam was reached. This seam enabled 800 tons of coal to be extracted each week. Snowdown closed in 1922. It maintained pumping operations so it could be sold as a working mine. In 1924, the colliery was bought by Pearson and Dorman Long, and it went through a period of modernisation, scrapping the old steam winding plant and installing a powerful electric one. They then purchased a 600-acre site and a public utility site, Aylsham Tenants Limited. The company also built Aylsham Village nearby in order to house 650 mining families. Prior to this, most of Snowdown miners had lived in Dover. Snowdown was the hottest and most humid pit in Kent, and it was given the name Dante's Inferno by the miners. The colliery was closed in 1987 and the shafts were capped in 1988.
It's raining. The last time we went to this location, it was raining. It started to get dark as well, it's quite late. So, Chris will be back in a minute. He's missing from the driver's seat. And we're gonna check out this abandoned colliery, coal mine, the abandoned buildings. This is gonna be crazy, folks. Need you there, folks, Jesus. This weather. But it's not here.
No, no.
Watch that.
Big puddle there, look.
That is big. Jesus, mate. Oops, watch that. Yeah, so.
Oh, that's a bit deep, isn't it?
The old tide's alright.
Yes. So, where are we going today, Ian?
Going to an abandoned coal mine in the rain yet again.
In Wales.
Yeah. Watch out, holes around here, Jesus.
The difference is your bike has very narrow tyres and falls down holes. Cars don't.
I know. I know where all the potholes are. And what I cycle around Wales. Oh,
yeah. You've not been here before, have you?
No, I haven't.
Out. Wow, look at the size of them buildings.
They're bigger than they look when you drive past.
Yeah. Hope something's open because I want to get dry. Go along this way, mate.
Is that open?
Oh no, this is. Yeah, because this was open before.
What, when you came?
Yeah, it's shut on that one. They've been busy. Go straight into the buildings. Yeah.
Popped up. These gonna be past saving by the time they've leave them long enough.
No. You can get through that way, it's a bit of a mission.
What?
Up and through there. Yeah.
It's all very much intact.
A few trees in there.
Proper sword them off. Yeah.
Proper bad, isn't it? Like with dumper truck or something like that.
Them ladders have been cut off.
Yeah.
Cut roof.
I found the shaft. This is the deepest shaft. Where is
it? That says. Shaft number 3. depth, 915 metres.
Oh, 15, alright. Capped 1988. Right, yeah, so that's number three. There's three shafts here, folks. There's another two over this way. That one's the deepest one, 915 metres. Thought it was 40, but I was incorrect, folks.
That was four buildings.
Yeah, there's quite a bit round here.
That's a big building.
There it is, shaft, another shaft.
You can see that, I was going to go the other way around the tree there. Which one's that building?
Yeah, that's got the big crane in it. I did do before, but it was really hard.
Metres.
Oh.
So you know the deepest one?
Right.
This one.
This is the deepest one. I thought that one was the deepest one. How crazy
What's
is that?
What was the other one say?
15, you said. Oh well. Wait a minute.
What?
Oh no, it's there.
What's that there?
This is a winding house, I think.
Can you get in there?
Oh my god.
I don't really know what I'm looking at.
This is where the wheel was, where it used to...
I was just going to say, there was obviously a big round thing that turned.
Yeah. I think it's something to do with like pulling the carts up. From the pits below.
That's steel there, isn't it, behind you?
Yeah, it's all coal as well that goes up there. It's all coal dust.
Yeah. This isn't when they came up and tipped them in, was it? See the size of the base of that rosebush? Look at this. Oh.
That's not been moving a few years, has it? Look at that. That's crazy, mate.
Some bits of
it out. Yeah. That's where that door goes in, it goes in there. And that's another wheel winding bit.
Oh yeah.
Crazy, isn't it?
This must, at some point this must have been like outside toilets or something, no? Because of the tiles. And then this has been added in, to put the machine on.
Right. Not sure. You're wet, folk.
No. You?
Get in there.
I would have given you a coat if I'd had another one.
That's alright. Pure German army, this.
You must have recently sealed a lot of this up.
Yeah.
Look at that up there.
That's the main room. If that's open, that'd be good. But if it was like it was last time, it was really tough to get in.
You can go up that way, get a ladder.
Yeah, you've got rope, folks. I do like sort of...
What's that there then? Is that like a big window?
Maybe a door.
Where's the other?
Big machinery would have been moved inside this building, folks. It's got like a... Like a really light crane that can... Watch out. Oh, this is the next shaft. What's this one say?
83 metres.
Yeah, so this is probably... Crazy, yeah, folks, isn't it?
With the right machinery, that could be lifted.
Yeah, but they're all been filled.
And why have they put a removable cover on the top? It's making it harder.
It is. Camera's going to fade soon, folks. Follow the footprints. Wow, it's quite deep. Might lead down to the mine, folks.
We're going to have to go in there.
I know we are, we will. Look at that door.
The size of that crane.
Go and stand under that crane, Chris. £45. Hey. Right, I hate being wet.
Yeah. It's hot.
It's all collapsing, isn't it?
I think a lot of this is going to
be. Right. The floor.
Down there and that way.
I know. Oh, it's quite deep, isn't
it? No, no, look that way.
Oh, wow. Well. Right, let's have a look at these tunnels, folks. Some sort of cable tunnels underneath this floor.
There's actually rooms down there.
Yeah, that's where we're going, folks.
There's rooms.
Oh, yeah.
No, if you look along there further, stick your head down the hole. Right under there. You hit right under there. Right. It goes along and drops down.
Let's get in there then, folks.
Jesus, folks. What's your face on the spikes?
Christ. This is real gems down here. It's not overexposed, is it?
You're all right. That car for sale there is a 1993 Skoda.
1993.
That's probably a 1993 Coupe. See what's that there?
Yeah.
Lucy. Different guns have been on that.
Yeah. There's quite a few bits down here, don't you reckon?
What are those?
Where do we come down? That's crazy, isn't it?
Oh, there's the stairs in the corner.
Yeah. Quite big down here. I think I expect all this.
What's that? You need to draw eyes so I can tell. That looks like a mini pillbox. Where are my newspapers? 6p.
6p? Not in our lifetime. Wow. That's old.
Curb on abortion.
There's that spaceman as well, look.
Court timekeeping.
Look at this. These are real gems here, look. It's got JB written there.
No idea what it is, but you left your shoes down there. Where's your shoes? Oh,
no. Breaking. Is it? More newspaper bits there. Shoes, they're quite cool.
Is that the second shoe?
Yeah, well, there's quite a few down here.
Alright.
Nearly as good as mine. Oh wow, look at that.
Oh, it looks it. It's like World War II. This sounds to a lot of electrics, doesn't it? Yeah.
That's a green one as well, isn't it? World War II style, folks. Wow. Can we get in there?
I think there's a door there. The bottom.
All right. These gems here, that.
On what system?
Fuse boxes. That's coal, isn't it? Bits of coal. This is like a bunker. Still there, folks. Jesus. Another oil can. It's got writing on that. Writing.
It's a number, isn't it? That's four.
It's massive.
Gravity winding gear.
That's a real golden gem. Oh, nearly stood in there. That water. What's in there? Some sort of mechanical thing in here. old brush. Look how long that's been there. It's chilling. Hey?
Lights don't work. Go that way, you've got to go this way. Now you can probably see from that way.
No way, yeah.
There's a mass of wire. Above this. Look what's in this way.
What's that say?
Switch in up position charges battery number one. Switch in down position charges battery number two. Look there.
Oh yeah.
You can see that one shaft goes in and it changes the shaft to that way.
You know what this reminds me of? Chernobyl.
There isn't a date, there's just
a date there.
Can't read it. Don't want to brush it and mess it up, but see now. See different light bulbs for different things, I assume.
Alright. This was a major place.
Electrical Projects Limited. Walton Road, Rugby, Warwickshire.
Look at that. Communication system. No, it's crazy, isn't it? Look at that base to something. More electric. Look at that chain.
That's the one that connects at the top.
Wow.
One. But it's an afterthought, look. We cut out arguments.
Mm-hmm. What have you got here? Oh wow, look how clean that is. Made in England. Motor pit.
Only we can.
Lock it up, folks.
Still works, right? Likes the look. That's better than the ones in my house.
Oh wow. Is there nothing up there?
No. It says motor pit. Oh, if it was a motor pit.
Yeah.
Because all the entrances to that thing have been metal doors on to stop you walking in there.
All right.
And get electrocuted. Or squashed or whatever.
What's that you got there, lad? One of them? Let's have a look at this chain. That goes right up there, folks, through the ceiling.
Something's coming over here.
These boots. Should have wore trainers boots. Oh wow. Like the World War II lamp.
It's one that's completely like spark proof, isn't it?
One sec. I'm just turning the ISO down. Get a clearer picture, folks. Golden gem indeed.
There's a bit more in here. There's got the rubber seal.
Rubber seal for it.
So when it's in, it's going to be completely waterproof and sparkproof and everything else proof. And there's the bit that holds it shut.
I bet it's creepy. I bet it is.
It's all greasy.
Still greasy. This is amazing.
That's what makes me think is that there was originally a motor or something in the big bit in the middle.
Right.
So you've got like a thing here.
Yeah, I see that.
Turny bits that obviously in turn turns that, which in turn turns that along that above your head.
Yeah, best not all that weight above it. Concrete in it.
Might be some really cool stuff to come down though.
Listen.
Is that a pigeon?
Hope so. Ooh. Look, you missed that. What's that say?
Winder room lights.
One sec. Wow, these are real golden gems. See, this is real history from this colliery, folks, that we're picking up here. This stuff will be long gone. If we didn't come here today, this stuff wouldn't have been recorded. Oh, sorry. It's burning.
No, she hit me in the head with it now, I am. On that one. What that says. It's a heater.
Was that for the old showers?
So yeah, this is the cable car. It's full of mud. If this collapses, still get out because there's a way around there.
It's more like to collapse with me on it, though.
I put my hat on because my head was getting cold.
I would put my hat on, but it's at home. Is that a bit moist?
Yeah. Further.
Oh no.
Yeah, that'll do. Alright. Do you look just like design fault?
Yeah.
What they've done on this building is they run all the guttering inside.
Yeah.
So when it's got broken, it no longer goes out.
Just goes down there. I'm surprised the bottom ain't flooded.
So nice. You see the original floor there, look.
Yeah, you saw it over there as well. Thing of the past scene, folks.
Yeah, then, folks, that was a real golden gem of a sight in there. Absolutely, I thought that we wasn't going to see any of that. So I thought there's a lot of it that's been basically filled in, and I didn't expect the size of the rooms down there. Holy Jesus. Real golden gem of a sight. Some amazing artifacts down there, amazing. And what do you think of it, Chris?
It was good.
Anything else like that?
Really good.
Really good indeed, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Check out Instagram, Facebook and all that.
Jazz.
Oh, you said it that time.
Mm-hmm.